A corrections officer is charged with drug trafficking in a prison. State investigators say Trishana Barton brought drugs into the South Central Correctional Center in Licking for one of the inmates. They say that Barton received two fake 7-Up cans from another woman to deliver to the inmate. A sergeant found the cans, which contained a crystal white substance. The Missouri Highway Patrol Crime Lab says both contained more than 100 grams of methamphetamine.